Are you actually accusing me of murder?
Way I see it, Senor Bob, is whoever is working with her ain't who they say they is. And if it's you, that means Minnie and her man ain't at her mama's. They laying out back there dead somewhere. Or if it's you, little British man, the real Oswaldo Mowbray laying in a ditch somewhere and you just an English fella passing off his papers.
Or we go by my theory, which is the ugliest guy did it, which makes it you, Joe Gage.
So I take it you deduced the coffee was poisoned while you were murdering the old man?
Yes.
Well, mi negro amigo, during that whole incident, I was sitting on that side of the room playing Silent Night on the piano.
Oh, I ain't say you poisoned the coffee. I said you didn't make the stew. My theory is you working with the man who poisoned the coffee, and both of y'all murdered Minnie, Sweet Dave, and whoever else picked this bad luck day to visit Minnie's haberdashery this morning. And at some point, y'all intended to bushwhack John Root and Free Daisy. But you didn't count on the blizzard, and you didn't count on the two of us.
Hmm.
That's as far as I got. How am I doing?
You're a real imaginative nigga, ain't you? So, do you intend to murder me based on a far-fetched nigger theory? Or can you prove it, cabrón?
It ain't so far-fetched, Senor Bob. And it's a little bit more than a theory. How long you say you been working for Minnie?
4 months.
Hmm. See, if you'd have been here 2.5 years ago, you'd know about that sign used to hang up over the bar. Minnie mentioned that to you?
No.
You want to know what that sign said, Senor Bob? No dogs or Mexicans allowed. Now, Minnie hung that sign up the day she opened this haberdashery. And it hung over that bar every day till she took it down a little over 2 years ago. You know why she took it down? She started letting in dogs. Now, Minnie liked just about everybody. But she sure don't like Mexicans. So when you tell me Minnie went to the north side to visit her mama, well, I find that highly unlikely. But okay, maybe. But when you tell me Minnie Mink took the haberdashery, the most precious thing to her in the whole world, and left it in the hands of a goddamn Mexican, well, that's what I meant in the barn when I said that sure don't sound like Minnie. Now, I am calling you a liar, Senor Bob. And if you lying, which you are, then you killed Minnie. And Sweet Dave. Four measly bullets, and there goes Senor Bob. But that still don't get us no closer to which one of y'all poisoned the coffee, though. Do it, Chris.
No, it sure don't.
Now, one of y'all poisoned this coffee to Free Daisy. If I don't hear a confession from one of you motherfuckers quick, fast, and in a hurry,
I'm gonna pour this whole pot of coffee down that bitch's goddamn throat. Okay, time's up.
Stop! All right, I did it. It was me. I poisoned the coffee.
I fucking knew it! Oh! You gonna die now, you murdering bastard? Major Warren, please let me send this ugly son of a bitch to hell. You killed OB? He is worth 10 of you. Warren, can I kill him?
Say adios to your huevos.
Charlie, my boy, how the hell are you?
How you, Ed? How you, Judy? Yeah. How many you got?
Full house today, friend.
Got one in there waiting.
Well, you're gonna have to keep on waiting. We ain't got no room.
Well, you need to tell Minnie, because he's been here 2 days, and Minnie wants him out of here.
Well, I can't give him a seat I don't have. Listen, why don't you take the passengers inside and introduce them to Minnie, warm yourself up, and drink some coffee.
Here we are, everybody. Minnie's haberdashery. Step outside, you and your friends can stretch your legs. When you're ready, step on inside, get warm by the fire, get some coffee in you. I'll introduce you to Minnie.